Y'all already know the vibes, man. Y'all already know what we came here to do. We came here to hoop. And y'all already know what we doing, man. As you see by the thumbnail, the fresh, crispy thumbnail, man. Y'all already know who we gonna, whose jump shot we gonna be using today, man. Hold on, the mic is backwards. Let me fix that right now. But before I hop into anything, make sure y'all drop that like. And what I'm gonna have y'all comment today. Y'all gotta keep watching to find out. I wanna see who my lows is. So I'm gonna drop it in the in the middle of the video. So just stay tuned for that. You know, you already know what we going on. Random selling. Yo, hey, I love it. I love it. But we got Kawhi Leonard's jump shot, man. Kawhi Leonard, he has the best space in the game, man. Ray Allen, I ain't not gonna lie, his jump shot is cash in real life and 2K too. So you know we had to do it, you know. Of course, my favorite base in the game is Ray Allen, so I had to try this one out to see if it's banging. And another guy in the comment section recommended to me, like, yo, he said, yo, do Kawhi, man, do Kawhi. I said, yo, I'ma do Kawhi. I'ma do the, you know, I'm not even gonna give that man no nicknames because all his nicknames are corny as hell. Don't do it. But I'm calling him no robot, and then we're gonna call him Kawhi, bro. Not call him the claw or anything, bro. I'm not doing that, bro. But anyway, we got Kawhi's jump shot, so we hit the park. You know what I'm saying? We got the vibes going on, the fresh vibes. I had to eat real quick. I had to get some food before I hop on 2K because I don't know, whenever I'm playing 2K for too long, I just get hungry. Like, a close person to me said, when you get hungry doing something, that just means you're bored, you know. 2K, just, you can't play for hours, bro, like you used to, man. But, hey, we had to do it anyway. We have to go out and get this content. So, I had to get the board, come out with it. I bricked that shot. I was like, okay. For once, I had to hop on this game. I already made the jump shots, like, four other people. So, I couldn't go to the Pro-Am Arena and, you know, practice with a jump shot because I did not feel like it. Like, skateboarding this big ass map, bro. It's big ass Call of Duty map. Not doing it. So this guy's just chucking up BS. He's already like 1-4. This guy, he makes the right decision. I get that smooth green jump shot going, man. Like I said, bro, like, if you guys, of course, Ray Allen's the best, like, base in the game, right? Highest green window, all that. You know what I'm saying? But if you have a good upper, it's going to make an even better gem, bro. But Ray Allen's a gem, like, even without the upper. You could just rock the whole Ray Allen base, Ray Allen upper, and it'll be golden. But this base and this upper together, it complements each other so well. That's what makes it a good jump shot, you know what I'm saying? We're getting sprayed right now. I ain't gonna lie. We're getting our doonies done. We're getting doomed right now, bro. We're getting doomed good right now, bro. I need to turn up. Man, this guy needs to stop taking shots, and I need to turn up, man. Like, I hate when people on the spot, you know what I'm saying? They see you going crazy, but they just don't want to pass you the ball. Like, I ain't gonna lie, that guy has not hit a shot, and I already hit a shot. So it's like, trust me. Like, come on, look at how I'm dressed. Look at how I'm moving and anything. I don't look like a scrub. He looks like a scrub. He's taking shots and breaking. Look at this, and he's still passing the ball back. I mean, he's getting boards, but still. I'm trying to take a quick shot. They already on me. They not letting me shoot. They letting that guy do whatever he wants. And this guy, I don't know. It's just the IQ lacking, but that's the life I chose, man. We don't really be honest no more. So it's like, whenever I do come on park, it's strictly business. You know what I'm saying? I really play my team like that. And like I told y'all, if y'all don't know this series, it's I play my team a lot. So I just take random jump shots from my team and take them to park and just see what's going on, you know what I'm saying? See if they lit, and I just share it to y'all, man, because I'm not out here playing park 24/7 like some of these YouTubers, you know what I'm saying? My rep is not high, it's whatever. This guy's missing layups. I said, yo, you gotta turn that meter off, dog. Like, look at him. Pass it to me, man. I got you. Bang. Easy. Look how the jump shot's so smooth. It looks like Ray Allen, but nothing mixed. It just looks like a regular, like, Ray Allen base and upper. Like, that's what's crazy about it. But you know, we get that block here. It's 8-8. This guy on our team has shot like he's 1-for-9, bro. Come on, he's 1-for-9, 0-for-3, and he's still getting the ball. Like, I don't know if it's not common sense anymore. Like, some people, I know some people lack common sense, but like, put in the comment section, if one of your teammates is 1-for-9, why is he still getting the ball? I say, yo, you're not getting the ball. I'm coming up here and I'm gonna launch some stupid shot. I don't care. Any shot I take from now on is better than what you would put up. I don't care. That's what I say when I'm watching IRL basketball and some random scrub is just selling the game. Any shot that the star would chuck up, I don't care if it's contested or not, is better than any shot you would do wide open. Look at that, another one, green. This jump shot is going crazy right now. And I'm gonna have y'all comment something right now, you know what I'm saying? I know all the fake people, they left the video, they're not watching no more, but the real guys are still watching. So if you're still watching, I want you to comment. I want you to comment claw. Or, you know, you could do the little hand emoji too. I don't care. But comment claw, man. Comment claw right now in the comment section. And while you're down there, hit that like button. You're right here. I already know. I already showed you how much it, you know, affects the channel. But we're going crazy. We're going crazy a little behind the back, behind the screen. Good screen. And I don't even have to come up like beyond like half court. I hit the half court line and I'm just launching it, man. You already know what it is. He sold right there. I get the board. Oh, he gets the board. I ain't gonna lie. Somehow this guy, he almost sells it. You know what I'm saying? He's still doing that little pro stick. I don't know why people still using the pro stick. What is it, June? It's June. I thought it was July, but it's June and people are still using that. Like, it hurts my soul. I can't stand it. I can't stand it, y'all. Ah, man, the pro stick. Like Mike Wang, he did a little poll on Twitter the other day, or I think it was like 2 weeks ago or something. I think it was a month ago. I'm not even gonna lie, my sense of like time is messed up. But we get that shot clock violation. But anyway, Mike Wang says, do you guys want the shot stick timing in 2K22? Everybody voted no. I ain't gonna lie, the poll was like 87% no, like 20 something percent yes. And I was like, okay, yeah, we're definitely not gonna have it in 2K22. So that's how you know it was a failed project. Give me the ball, let me work out, let me get the final shot, you know what I'm saying? Going to the left. I took this fade by accident, bro, because I'm just like, I don't know, bro. I'm just like, I get nervous when I'm playing with these like randoms. Like, I'm not gonna get the ball again if I don't hit this shot. It was like they're gonna do something stupid on defense. So I was like, all right, I gotta do something now. Like, I just be thinking too much, and then I just do a fade. Like, I wish the 2K20 quick stop was back in the game. Like, it was probably the easiest. I could have just flicked down on the right stick and just chuck up a mean green. That was gonna be a mean green, but unfortunately we don't have that. You don't have no ways to quick stop, not that I know of, not that way. Like, I uploaded a way to quick stop, you know what I'm saying? But in terms of just really quick stopping 2K20 style, no. He chucks up another shot. He's officially 1 for 11. Yeah, nice. Chuck up this 3 right here, green it, and that's gonna be game. And you already know, after the first game, we always gotta show the jump shot off. So here the jump shot is. Of course, if you play my team, you already know. But for the people that doesn't, here it is. Base Ray Allen. Release 102 for the upper. And, you know, the same release 102 for release 2, whatever you want to call it. So, Ray Allen base, upper release 102. One of the best uppers in the game. I'm giving you guys gems right now. Of course, put it in the max speed. You guys know about that. Every jump shot is the max speed. So if it wasn't the max speed, it'd be trash. So just put Ray Allen 102 and 102. One of the best jumpers in the game. One of the best jumpers in my team. And it works in Park 2. So if you guys like Ray Allen base, but this the whole jump shot is iffy to you guys, put that release on. Put that upper on, man. We're going to hop into one more game because I got a couple more things to tell you. I want to talk about 2K22 for just a quick second, bro. Just a quick second. Now, it's June. The game comes out in, if believe it or not, the game comes out in 2 more months. July, August. Wait. Some 2Ks come out in August. I think it's September. 3 months, basically. Well, 2 months by now, because we're probably halfway nearing the end of June. So we're just going to call it 2.5 months. We haven't heard anything. And we usually hear stuff around mid-June, July. We start, you know, 2K22 starts getting that little vibe, you know, saying Mike Wang starts to come on Twitter and talk about what we want in it. You know, Ronnie starts talking a little bit about 2K22, promoting it. We get a little, like, you know, hint clips, you know what I'm saying? It's the time YouTubers just start talking about it, you know what I'm saying? YouTubers get any little thing they can, information about 2K22, and they clickbait it, you know, had that clickbait title, they post it on YouTube. We're not getting that this year, you know what I'm saying? Either it's gonna be later this year, or probably around like August or something. or 2K might be delayed, bro. I'm not even gonna lie, cause think about how much other BS has happened to 2K. Like everything's going bad. If you don't know anything that's going around behind, like around you right now, 2K's messing up. 2K's messing up with their content. You know what I'm saying? I know you guys seen that clip on what, Twitter? They spelled Knights wrong. It was K-I-N. It was K-I-G-H-T, right? T-S. They spelled Knights wrong. Oh my god. Twitter was in a boil. But I'm not even going to dive into all that because that's another video that I want to upload. So I don't want to spoil the content there. So we're going to just end it here. So if you guys liked the video, come subscribe. You already know what we about to do, man. We got to green up. We got to green up for the one time. This jump shot is nice. But if you guys liked the video, of course, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff, and I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. I'm about to go watch the NBA playoffs. Let me know who you got winning the chip, man. I'm out. Peace.